Hello, everyone. We can use the present simple to talk about a future scheduled event, especially one which happens according to a schedule or timetable. All you need to do is add a future time expression. Recess ends in 2 weeks. He departs for Australia next month. When does your vacation start? Now, write a sentence using the present simple to indicate the future in the comment section below and improve your English.